Welcome to the elevator pitch of Hypoport SE. As you are aware of, we are a growth company. I'm running this company as a co-founder and CEO now for more than 20 years. We have double-digit growth for the whole period, 20% in the last 10 years on average, more or less everything organic, just some small acquisitions in a certain period of time to broaden our scope. So a very healthy company, a very dynamic company you're looking on here. So what are we doing? We are digitalizing the credit, housing and insurance industry here in Germany. With our roots coming from the mortgage business, so the combination of lending and housing here. In the mortgage business, we are pretty important in Germany, and a lot of our business models in our four segments are linked to this value chain. You see this in numbers, so they are sharing the total revenue and profitability as high. Over the last years, we spread out the other credit products and as well to the insurance value chain here to broaden our scope and use our skill level to build platforms in other industries as well. So, but back to the mortgage value chain. In the core, you see a digital platform which integrates the different participants along the value chain, the mortgage business. The Europace technology is standard here in Germany, you can say. Every fourth mortgage here in Germany goes through Europace already. And when you look on the long-term outlook, there is no competing system, no competing platform out there. We are replacing outdated internal solutions step by step, and we will go to 80% market share. We are pretty certain about this because we have a track record of a long-term growth here. We outperformed the market double digit for 20 years. And we're currently even outperforming this market environment. This is the reason why there is such a downturn at the end here. The German mortgage market is under stress since a sharp increase of interest rate in the first half of 2022. And with this stress, everything is newly negotiated in this market and adjusted. And we use this opportunity right now to broaden our position and to expand our position. More about the mortgage value chain and our platform Europace, you find in some deep dives, two deep dives here on C11A. And it's worth to look at this because the midterm outlook is clear. Germany is a strong economy. We have a permanent net migration here. Housing demand is high. Prices are stable already again, and we are through the button. And there's only one direction where this all can go to. And the uncertainty is only, will we end up with 75 or 100 billion in quarterly mortgage volume again after this period is over? So besides investing in a strong platform with huge effects in scaling and growing in the next couple of years, you invest as well in the recovery of the German housing market here. Besides housing, there are other industries which we are digitalizing. Insurance is an example, just turned profitable. Besides insurance, there's personal loan business. There is corporate finance digitalization. So we are broadening our scope with our network and invest heavily, even in the current market environment, in our future position in all these markets. So we do this for a long period of time already, and our track record is clear. We keep growing whatever happens outside. And if there is if there are turbulences like in 2009, the financial crisis, then there may be a short downturn of our revenue and profitability, but this comes back even stronger after that. So it's worth to look at, check out what is here on this platform, check out what our IR is producing on our website. Thanks for your attention for now and hope to see you soon.